I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Hi, I'm Steve Dutch. I'm the principal of Hillcrest High School, located in Queens. For the next few minutes, you're going to be learning about our exciting small learning communities. When you choose to come to Hillcrest, you choose which small learning community you want to become part of. Each of these students here will be sharing their experiences with you over the next few minutes, and by the time this video is over, you'll make the decision that Hillcrest is your choice for the 21st century.
Pre-medicine consists of many different classes to prepare students and to help have a better understanding of the different majors in the pre-med programs. Some programs that are available are pharmacology, AP Environmental Science, Physics, Anatomy and Physiology, and much more.
As we move on to our microbiology station right here, you can see this is where we stain germs and to study them better.
Health careers prepares students for healthcare positions in nursing assistant, emergency medical technician, medical laboratory technician, or medical assistant. Come join us in Health Careers. You will love the experience and your future can start right now.
Humanities is art.
Humanities is college preparatory.
Humanities is family!
Hi, my name is Samson. I'm currently a senior in the Theater Institute at Hillcrest High School. The Theater Institute is a place to start your theatrical career. Theater students attend Broadway and off-Broadway shows constantly. We even get to meet Broadway professionals and learn from their experiences. The Theater Institute is truly a family that supports its students in achieving their academic and creative goals. Come join the Theater Institute at Hillcrest High School.
In BizTech, you can be certified in business programs, technology programs, engineering programs, and receive on-the-job experience in all three subject areas.
Here's an example of a student-designed car, and is an example of what can be designed using this software. In addition to this design, we'll demonstrate a fly-through of the school, which Chris here has designed for us. We're using the architectural programs and the ability to build our own video games.
Enterprises is part of a sequence of three courses, starting with computer applications or IC Core, going on to entrepreneurship, which I also teach, and then finally VE is the capstone course.
Hi, my name is Amalia Velasquez. I'm a junior in Teachers of Tomorrow SLC. My goal is to become an elementary school teacher.
We offer a communications class that builds public speaking skills. We have a foundations of education class that prepares students to become future teachers. We also participate in the Junior Achievement Program, which allows students to teach a full day in an elementary school. As you can see, in the Teachers of Tomorrow SLC, you're guaranteed to be a leader of tomorrow.
Newcomers Institute has ESL and ESD students. ESL is English Language Learners and ESD is English Language as a Second Dialect. Most of the students in the ESD program are from the West Indies.
So here's your assignment, right? You need to ask them full-back questions. Ready? Okay.
In this SLC, we prepare students in law and public leadership by using classes in Law Studies, Council for Unity, and Public and Civil Services. Public Services' mission is to prepare students for successful careers in public, law, and community careers.
Oh, everybody! Our audience is back! Well, you've learned about our small learning communities. I'm sure that you're going to decide to come to Hillcrest. come and visit us and learn about our school. Folks, what do we have to say to our audience?
We want you to come to Hillcrest.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be